Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. Today we are going to make Nag Panchami special dish of the Konkan region called Patoli. This is a sweet dish which has a filling of coconut and jaggery inside rice flour dough wrapped and steamed in turmeric leaf. Before we look into the recipe, please make sure to subscribe to my channel if you haven't already and click on the bell icon to be notified about the new videos. Let us take a look at the ingredients. 2 cups of rice flour, salt as required, water as required to knead the dough, turmeric leaves. If they are small, you can use whole, or if they are long, cut them into half. If turmeric leaves are not available, you can use banana leaves as well, but it won't have the fragrance of turmeric leaves. For the filling, we require 2 cups of grated coconut, 1 cup of jaggery, few cashew nuts chopped, 1/4 teaspoon green cardamom powder. To make the dough, add salt to the rice flour. Add little water at a time and mix it into the flour until all the flour comes together to form a soft dough. Keep the dough aside to rest. Now to make the filling, heat a heavy bottomed pan on low flame. Add grated coconut, jaggery, chopped cashew nuts, and green cardamom powder. Keep stirring until all the jaggery melts down and combines with the grated coconut. Do not stop stirring. Once the jaggery melts, turn off the flame and let it cool. This is how the filling will look like. To make patoli, take the turmeric leaf, place a small amount of rice flour dough on top, and spread it out evenly as a thin layer with your fingers. Apply water to your fingers to help in spreading the dough. Once you have an even thin layer, place coconut jaggery filling in the center. Then seal it by pressing the edges of the dough. Patoli is ready to be steamed. Repeat the process for the remaining. Here I have prepared remaining patoli. Now I am taking a vessel which has holes in the bottom. I am placing the patoli evenly in this container. In a vessel, I have water boiling. I am placing the container with patoli on top and closing it with a lid. Let it steam for 15 minutes on medium-high flame. After 15 minutes, I have the patoli ready. Let me just remove the leaf and show you this. This is how patoli looks like after it is cooked. Let me show you the filling. Do try this at home. Like it, please share with family and friends. Thank you for watching.